You just don't have what it takes.
Closest thing I got to a friend, Doc.
You don't get to die alone. Jack. About a week before we all got on the plane, got to talking with this man at a bar in Sydney. He was American, too. Doctor.
I've been on some benders in my time, but this guy was going for an all-time record.
So it turns out this guy has a son.
Son's a doctor, too. They'd had some kind of big time falling out. The guy knew it was his fault. Even though his son was back in the States, thinking the same damn thing. Anyway, there's a payphone in this bar, and this guy, Christian, tells me he wishes he had the stones to pick up the phone and call his kid. Telling me he's sorry. He's a better doctor than he'll ever be. He's proud. He loves him. I had to take off, but something tells me he never got around to making that call. Small world, huh? Yeah. Good luck, Jack.
Should I go and get a ruler?
Oh, happy day. Here comes Dr. Giggles.